Okay, before we start, I would just like to say welcome. I'm Dr. Charissa Chiaravalloti, and thank you so much for being here with us today on the live stream. And also, we are very lucky today to have a very special private invitation only live audience here with us today. So this is a very exciting moment for us since we haven't had a performance in over a year, since February of 2020. So this is our first live performance in front of people, live streaming and everything. So we're really excited to share this moment with you today. I would just like to remind everyone who is here in the audience, obviously, I'm sure you already know this, but please keep your masks fully on, covering your mouth and nose throughout the entire performance. And when the performance is over, if you can please exit up those stairs and out those back doors rather than the way you came in, so we can keep the flow of traffic going all in the same direction, okay? So just to share the excitement that we have spending this time here with you today, our first piece is called Sorida, and it's a Zimbabwean piece that means welcome. So here it is.
Sorida, Sorida, Sorida.
Our next piece is in German, so I just wanted to give you a quick translation of the piece before we sing it. In the quiet night, at first watch, a voice began to lament sweetly and gently. The night wind carried to me its sound, and from such bitter sorrow and grief, my heart has melted. The little flowers with my pure tears, I have watered them all. The beautiful moon wishes to set out of pain and never shine again. The stars will let their gleam fade, for they wish to weep with me. Neither bird song nor sound of joy can one hear in the air. The wild animals grieve with me as well, upon the rocks and in the ravines. Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you to those online who are watching. We really appreciate everyone's support. And can we just give another hand to the resilience of these students and how hard they work? Today for you, and especially to perform this song for you today. So I hope you.